I'm looking for Roni.
That's me.
My name is Roni Love. I am 20 years old, and I am from Calhoun, Georgia. I've been engaged for 3 weeks. It's still a real big shock. I am marrying Zach Grizzle. He is a country boy. He told me to hold his beer, actually. And then he got down on one knee and asked me to marry him.
Who have you brought with you today?
I brought with me my mom, my best friend, and my sister-in-law, Candace.
What is it you think you're looking for?
I do not want any mermaid dresses or any frou-frou dresses.
My mom, she wants to pick out every single little detail, and she's not going to.
Roni, what is it that you're looking for in a bridal gown?
Something to match my boots, because I've got to wear my cowboy boots.
Oh, I love it.
It's not worth fighting over the boots when we're probably going to fight over everything else.
While Ronnie's relatives take off for the racks, Melissa takes the bride aside.
I'm going to let you browse and pick me out a couple of dresses.
We're getting married in a barn. So I want something like vintage and like lace.
We've got our pricing right back here.
3,000 is high as I would go. If there's something I like, I will go up to 3.
While Melissa learns what Roni wants in a dream dress, the bride's mother has her own ideas.
I like the short ones myself.
Yeah, but I don't think she wants short.
She may not, but I like it. I have in my head what the dress should look like. I am here to make sure she gets something that I like.
Southern mamas are hard, y'all.
While Ronnie's mom searches for dresses that fit her own vision, Melissa puts Roni in one of the bride's own picks.
Now, this is a dress that you picked out. You really liked it. It is the ruffle with the Chantilly lace.
That is so pretty.
It is really a special dress.
Yes.
Look how pretty that is.
Yeah. Looks good when you turn it.
Yeah.
So, is this worth showing the family?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't think
that's
they'll
fine.
Like it.
Roni doesn't want to go out and show her family. What is she so afraid of out there?
Melissa is hoping Ronnie's second pick will get her out of the dressing room.
Tell me what you think.
I like the flowers, mm-hmm. and I like how it's flowy.
I just felt something when I put that one on.
Maybe we should show them?
Yeah, we can show them.
All right, we'll go show them. Ladies, she loves this dress.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
No. No. She's never looked good in dresses that are frilly.
My mom's the type that if she don't like something and she thinks it's ugly, she's just gonna flat out say it's ugly.
There was nothing that I liked about that dress.
She definitely doesn't care if she hurts my feelings.
Just turn around and go back.
I can't believe this reaction from this family.
I don't like the dress, I'm not buying it.
No wonder Ronnie's hiding out in the dressing room.
That was kind of poofy.
Yeah, I'm poofy now.
I love the neckline. I know this is gonna be my dress.
Do you love it?
No. Too poofy. I specifically said no mermaid dress, and then she came out, purposely came out with a mermaid dress on. She did that to spite me.
I actually like the flower.
No.
Their reaction makes me mad because it should be about me no matter what.
I don't know how to please these people. I don't know how Roni is going to please these people.
I was wondering about the short dress on display.
Which one?
The short lace dress.
Sure. I'll get someone to pull that dress for you. At this point, Roni really needs a positive reaction from the family, and this dress might be the ticket. Now, first glance, what do you think?
It's different.
Now, they did want to see you in a short one. Okay, good. Let's go this way.
I love it! That is just you.
I love it. I love everything about it. It looks so great on her. I'm so shocked that you put that on because you knew that that was my kind of dress.
I like it because you can see my boots.
When I look at you, my eyes are going straight to your boots.
I think a wedding gown should feature the bride and not a dusty pair of cowboy boots.
What is Lori thinking? I mean, they all are agreeing on a dress, and Lori's talking them out of it?
People come to the shop for my expertise. They want to hear what I have to say. It'd be cute for the rehearsal dinner.
And I'd be glad to sell you two dresses.
We did not come here to buy two dresses today. We only came here to buy one.
Down in Alterations, another bride would love nothing more than to have her mom with her.
Are you Ashley?
I'm Ashley.
My name is Ashley Lamoth. I am 26 years old from Marietta, Georgia.
I'm ready to see the dress.
All right.
It's important to me that my dad loves the dress.
My daughters lost their mother when they were young. They were 12 and 8. It's just been the three of us since then.
Raising two girls was not an easy task. He just took it in stride.
Oh, I cannot wait to get it on.
My fiancé's name is Brian Derby. Brian proposed to me in Paris at the top of the Eiffel Tower. I'm so excited that he's the person I'm gonna spend the rest of my life with.
Have a look.
I love it. My dad definitely has his opinions about dresses, so I really hope that he loves it.
Isn't she lovely?
It's a little bigger than I was envisioning, but it works. Her mother would love that dress.
She would have.
It looks like her mother. Mm-hmm. You all right?
Like I need to sit, honestly, just.
But I think it's gotten a little bit overwhelming with her mom not being here.
Having him say that I picked a dress that my mother would have picked is really special to me. Okay.
All right, you ready?
Yeah. Sorry, everyone.
You all right?
I saw that sparkle in his eye, and I knew that he loved it.
Yes. Oh.
I cannot wait to get married and walk down the aisle and have everyone look at me and just look like a princess.
Since it was my bad about the last dress that everybody was yee-hawing about, it is my job to find something country and classy and bring everybody together. I know the perfect dress for Roni. It's got lace and beautiful details, just like the short dress, but it's long enough to cover those boots.
Ooh, I love this one.
It's like everything I wanted in a dress. It has the lace and it has the vintage feel and the rhinestones.
Let's put a veil on and go show.
I love this one. I feel so confident in this dress. Like nothing could get me down.
I know it's the one.
The mom's made it very plain. If she doesn't like the dress, she's not buying.
I love it.
Yeah.
That is
just...
I love it. I'm so excited.
Roni, is this your dress?
Yes.
Yes!
That is beautiful. I'm thinking how beautiful she's gonna look in that old barn with her cowboy boots on.
I love it.
I'm really shocked that everybody agreed on one dress because my mom's very opinionated. And it makes me feel awesome because I love it too.
I was prepared to come with my gloves on today. But thank God she's not making me pull them out.
Everybody's gonna think that it's beautiful, and especially Zach, because I want Zach to love it.
I love it. You look just like a bride.
Now I gotta wait a whole year to wear it.